believe you called. Father, I am the one you seek. And where else would I be but the city of the dead? Would you like to ask a question? Or just stand there like you've seen a ghost?
Tell me how to reach the Well of Souls.
The Well of Souls is a place of unimaginable power. The key to life and death, of creation itself. And that is why the well has a key of its own. Well, that was divided long ago. The angels keep one half, and the demons the other. And never shall the two meet. Unless you truly mean to save your brother.
To save war, I would storm the White City.
Of that, I am more than certain. But there is no need. The angels have realms beyond the White City, as the demons do, beyond their dark kingdom. All will become clear to you once you reach the tree.
I've already done that, Crowfather.
Nevertheless, you must find the tree again and go wherever it takes you.
Absalom lives.
Yes, Absalom lives on. His rage and agony spread as corruption, and he will unmake all of creation to destroy the
I killed Absalom once, Crowfather. If I could go back, I would see him spared.
I doubt he would grant you the same courtesy.
How can I restore humanity?
The Well of Souls is where all life begins. Where the souls of the dead are born into their new lives.
I killed the beast that haunted this place. I freed the souls of humanity.
And in other times, that would be enough. But something draws power from the well, leaving only void where there once was life. I fear you have only released the souls into further torment.
Then there is no hope. Humanity is lost.
Not so. Even now, you carry with you the power to restore the well.
The Nephilim?
If you sacrifice their souls, yes. They alone have the power to undo what was done.
So I must sacrifice the Nephilim, my kin, to restore mankind?
The Nephilim are dead, by your own hand. That broken talisman is all that remains. Would you leave them to eternal torment in that cage upon your chest?